Recently, I received a question regarding to stone blue that's in Marie's brand, or I would say that's a Chinese color, compared to Western watercolor. Which color come the closest? Well, my opinion is stone blue come the closest to Sirenium blue. So what happened is I put down stone blue on the first three square. Then I use this thing here. It's just basically a cardboard that's been cut two holes. Then what I do is I put a Sirenium blue on the bottom and I cover this to look at it. Then you can see the color still has some difference. But when I add white in there, you will see the color now came very close. But this is a blue tinge compared to this one. Then I realized that it needs a bit of green. So what happened is I mix them again. And this time here, I will put Sirenium blue and then what we call as a green one in our class. Basically, the green one is phthalo green plus white. And then now have a bit of Sirenium blue. So the color came the closest to the color that's from stone green.